an immigrant to the United States, I volunteered for the Army in 1951. In Korea, my company was hit with a mortar attack. I spent 3 months recovering from wounds.
In my 13 years of active duty, the Navy gave me the opportunity to travel to various countries learning about their cultures. Although I cherish my time as a sailor, it left its mark.
Join us in honoring the sacrifices of our veterans at this year's VA Veterans Day Parade.